square approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Stop left in this strategy, your pit window opens in 2 laps time. Currently, the fastest lap is a 1 minute 30.1. Gap to car in front is 3.5 seconds. Okay, clear. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy that. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. this lab, safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Turn the position. On track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Head is pulling away from you at the rate of around 2 seconds a lap. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. DRS. DRS is now online. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Condition is still looking good. behave yourself from now on, we're going to end up disqualified. The gap to the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. Okay, we haven't used both dry compounds yet. We still need to come in and fit the alternate compound. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Black flag, we're out of the race. This is your final lap of the race.